Long Live Glossers is more than just a saying. It's also the title of a new book written by a Johnstown man. That book launch took place today in downtown Johnstown. A number of former Glosser Brothers employees were among those looking to pick up a copy and have it signed by the author. He says the 400-plus page book isn't filled with his stories, but of those who worked at Glosser Brothers.
So it's actually a very unusual book signing in that the author is signing it, the photographer is signing it, and then people who actually came down and bought copies of the book are also signing it because they're a part of the story as well. We're all part of the Glosser Brothers story.
The signing took place at Johnstown's Heyday Diner, where a large portion of the back wall is dedicated to the Glosser Brothers building.